Let's take a walk on the wild side. Hello and welcome back to Incredible Inverts and Other Animals with me, Phil. And today's video, we're going to be taking a look at walk on the wild side, reptiles and aquatics, which is in Leighton Buzzard. So the other day, well, me and Steve W, he came and picked me up and we went on a little bit of a road trip and went down to Leighton Buzzard and we visited walk on the wild side, reptiles and aquatics. So for the first time, we also met up with Steve Thornton of Trans-Jurassic Enclosures at his place, because Steve W was picking up a enclosure from him. So, and we also tied off today with catching up with another subscriber, Diana, and stuff as well. So this video is going to be a little bit of a walkthrough video of walk on the wild side, and so we'll see what you guys think. So let's get and take a look at my footage. Okay, guys, so that was my footage of Walk on the Wild Side of Reptiles and Aquatics. What do you guys think? It was my first time ever going to this this shop, and I was really impressed. Really nice and clean, everything was clean. Really nice display area with some really nice enclosures. So, also sort of the sales area as well. You know, everything was done nicely. And so, there's some guys who were in place. Spent quite a bit of time actually with me and Steve having a chat and stuff, telling us some of their plans and stuff, which sound pretty exciting. So like the display area, they want to make those enclosures even bigger. So that's all a case of time really. You know, they took on the store, so obviously changing things around from previous owners. So but I thoroughly recommend going down there if you're in the area. So I did come away just with some live food. Me and Steve both bought live food. And so we were tempted by some other things, but funds and stuff. So yeah, came away with some live food. But yeah, fantastic place. Also, Steve did kindly give me some magic potion isopods. So these are the Armadillidium Vulgare magic potion. Absolutely stunning device. Also, thank you, Steve, for those. So we're going to go into my my little group to add some new, you know, some new blood into that group. So guys, if you did enjoy this video, please do give it a thumbs up. Pop some comments down below as well. If you haven't yet, please do consider subscribing to the channel and hitting that bell for notifications so you know next time I upload another video. And also do check down my description for my various links for everything. And again, if it's something that interests you, you can now join as a channel member. But until next time, guys, thank you for watching. Take care and keep rocking.